Video Artists International presents the Voice of Firestone Classic Performances. This is Martin Bookspan, welcoming you to this landmark series of programs from the Voice of Firestone telecasts, which from 1949 to 1963 presented performances by many of the world's greatest artists. The voice of Danish tenor LAURITZ MELCHIOR has come to be regarded as the standard by which all other Wagnerian tenors are judged. In contrast to his celebrated portrayals of the solemn and forbidding Wagnerian heroes, MELCHIOR possessed a robust sense of humor and unique personal charm, which endeared him to a large and diverse public. This second volume, devoted to MELCHIOR's appearances on the Voice of Firestone telecasts, further reveals the tenor as a consummate artist and a thoroughly engaging personality. Now, sit back and enjoy as we return to the golden age of television and the classic performances from the Voice of Firestone in this special presentation devoted to the artistry of LAURITZ MELCHIOR.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Firestone Tire and Rubber Company, now in its 50th year of serving the public, and the nationwide network of Firestone dealers and stores present The Voice of Firestone, which is being broadcast simultaneously on regular radio, FM, and television. This evening, you will hear your favorite music played by the Firestone Orchestra under the direction of the distinguished American conductor, Howard Barlow, and sung by the tenor star of opera, concert stage, and motion pictures, LAURITZ MELCHIOR.
If I could tell you of my devotion, if I could pledge all my love to grow, then my confession would find expression in all the music my heart sing for you.
On our program this evening, LAURITZ MELCHIOR will sing the Bach Gounod Ave Maria, Spring Came Back to Vienna, Not Enough, and Vesti la Giubba. As his first presentation this evening, LAURITZ MELCHIOR has selected a lofty and spiritual work to which two of the world's greatest composers contributed their art. The melody is based on Johann Sebastian Bach's first prelude in volume one of his Well-Tempered Clavichord, which Charles Gounod later adapted as a liturgical composition. It's the famed Bach Gounod Ave Maria.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, hominus tecum.
Oh!
One of the gayest and most beautiful cities of Europe before the two world wars was Vienna. As his next selection, LAURITZ MELCHIOR sings of the beauty of this capital of the former Austro-Hungarian Empire in a composition by Fritz Rotter, Janis Torre, and Fred Spielmann. It's entitled, Spring Came Back to Vienna.
Vienna loves to sing, for in her heart was spring. The merriness of May was in her voice, and she was gay. The sunshine from her sight was smiling in her eyes. Then winter came to chill her heart with war and pain to fill her heart. But winter come and go, and spring returns to melt the snow. Vienna to bloom again. Spring came back in the light up to bloom again. Songs that lifted the winter to ringing in there. People are singing everywhere. There will be voices and laughter and love ever after. Vienna to try her tears. Spring has always come back for a thousand years. No ship holds all her fate and be lonely as before. In Vienna, it is spring once more. Spring came back to Vienna to dry her tears. Spring has always come back for a thousand years. Oh, she'll pout on her face and be lonely as before. In Vienna, in Vienna, it is spring once more.
LAURITZ MELCHIOR sings next a novel song from the pen of Olive Dungan. It's the story of a man who tries to win the heart of a lady fair, and it's entitled Not Enough.
I gave her the moon in a circle of stars, and I gave her the weight I love. But she wanted a diamond, cold and white, to look at in idle hours. And she wanted a house with dull gray walls that shut out the kiss of night. And she talked of a little limousine cushioned in colors bright. I gave her my arms, and I gave her my lips, and the look in my eyes was for her. But she talked of a beaded bag she'd seen, and the duffiest crops of fur. And orchids, she said, were the only flower that really went well with her hair. So I took back the moon in its circle of stars and left her standing there.
And At the end of the first act of Ruggiero Leoncavallo's opera, Pagliacci, Canio, a clown and a group of traveling actors, finds that his wife has fallen in love with another man, is heartbroken. But in the tradition of the theater, the show must go on. LAURITZ Melchior as Canio sings of his grief in the aria, Vesti la Giubba.
Mentre prego dal delirio, non so più quel che dico e quel che faccio, e ora troppo alzati.
Edvard Grieg, the famed Norwegian composer, wrote many kinds of music, but he's best known for his folk songs. Among the most tuneful of his scores is the song which LAURITZ Melchior sings next, the fourth in a group of songs, Opus 26, Mit einer Primuliveris, With a Primrose. For those who are watching on television, the part of the wife is played by Mr. Melchior's wife in real life, Kleinchen.
Schöne Frau, verwohnendste Blonde, o kauft den Eifer, die du bist, hat Sommers Wurz so fromme. Ja, wisch der Sommer lüßer Spuck, o ihr Liebe süß, men wohnen echt den Teister, mit Ungoms Lego lüß. Morgens mildes schöne Paar, all morgens höchste Blomme, o kast den Eif, o die du bin, at sommens Wurz so komme. Ja, wisch der Sommer lys og smuk, o rie livet tøs, men våren den deiligste, med ungdoms liv og lys. Og du og jeg, min ranke my, står jo i vårens
quilma, total damin doms, men gibigen, unne jertas sylma.
LAURITZ Melchior and the Firestone Chorus present next a composition by Olive Dungan, based on a prayer created by St. Francis of Assisi more than 700 years ago, and which Mr. Melchior sings frequently on the concert stage. It's entitled Eternal Life.
Lord, make me an instrument of thy peace.
The music of Edvard Grieg, the famous Norwegian composer, has won a place in the hearts of people of all nations. As his first song of the evening, LAURITZ Melchior sings in the original Danish, Grieg's beautiful melody, Jeg elsker dig, which translated into English means, I love thee.
Min tanke stanke ine duel. Thank you.
When LAURITZ Melchior's father had a boys' school in Copenhagen, Denmark, they had a music teacher named Fritz Anderson, who wrote a song for the boys in the school. Mr. Melchior sang it when he was a little boy, and with the Firestone chorus, he sings it for you now. The Danish children's song. As part of the 75th birthday anniversary celebration of King Christian X of Denmark, LAURITZ Melchior sang before His Majesty and was presented with the Commander Cross of Dannebrog, one of Denmark's highest decorations. LAURITZ Melchior sings next one of the songs for which he is best known, Infernum Land, from Richard Wagner's opera, Lohengrin.
Infernum Land! Und aber euren Schritten, die keine Burg im Mondsalva genannt. Heiliger Tempel stehe dort inmitten, so kostbar, als auf Erden nichts begann. Ein Gewehr von wunderfähigem Segen wird dort als höchstes Heiligtum gewahrt. Es war das Sein der Menschen reinste Pflegen, der auch von einer
today.
Richard Wagner also composed the score of another opera which contains a wealth of exciting music, the tragic fantasy which he called Tannhäuser. Howard Barlow and the Firestone Orchestra play next The March from Tannhäuser.
Thank you.
Jeffrey O'Hara has just completed a new song which he wrote with LAURITZ MELCHIOR in mind. And this evening, the Voice of Firestone presents the premier performance of it. LAURITZ MELCHIOR and the Firestone chorus sing next, The Song's the Thing.
Sing me a song of love and home and duty. Sing me a song of fortune, fame and beauty. What care I so long as you sing? The song's the thing. Sing me a song of deadly deed and daring. Sing me a song of hope and deed despairing. Sing of song, of joy for a strife. Of song is life. One sweet refrain of mother, love and childhood. One tender dream of countryside and wildwood. Sing of grass, of rain and spring. Sing of love, for love is king. One plaintive air of romance in its glory. One that will be the most thrilling song. Sing me a song of fortune, fame and beauty. What care I so long as you sing? The song, the thing. The song, the
This evening, LAURITZ MELCHIOR, with the Firestone Chorus, sings a composition which Sigmund Romberg wrote for the first act of his exciting operetta, The Student Prince. It's the well-known and well-loved Serenade.
Overhead, the moon is beaming. Why does blossom comes above? Nothing is heard but the song of a bird, filling all the air with dreaming. Could my heart but still is beating? Only you can tell it all. Beloved, from your window give me greeting. Feeling all the air with dreaming. Could my heart
Richard Wagner's opera, Die Meistersinger, is the story of a song contest held in Nuremberg, which is won by the knight Walter, who wins as his prize the hand of his beloved. LAURITZ Melchior, in the role of Walter, which he has sung many times in the opera, sings next the prize song from Die Meistersinger.
Morgenlich leuchten im rosigen Schein von Blüt und Duft, ich will die Luft voll aller Sonnen, mir Sonnen, ein Garten lud mich ein, und unter einem Wunderbaum von Früchten reich behangen, zu schauen in diesem Liebestraum, an welchem Lust erlangen. Erfüllung bietet er hieß, das ist der Weib.
LAURITZ Melchior with the Firestone Chorus and Orchestra sings next one of the best-loved songs from Jerome Kern's musical play, Music in the Air. It's the delightful and romantic ballad, The Song is You.
I hear music when I look at you. How beautiful theme of every dream I have on you. Oh, deep in my heart, I hear it. Hey, I feel it start and melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand. A beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Oh, deep in my heart, I hear it say, is this the day?
Happy to have had you with us this evening, and we invite you to tune in again either on radio or television next Monday at the same time, when the Voice of Firestone will present the rising young coloratura soprano star of radio and television, Barbara Gibson. On December 1st, our soloist will be Thomas L. Thomas. On December 8th, Nadine Connor. On December 15th, Igor Gornan. On December 22nd, Eleanor Stieber. And on December 29th, Ferruccio Tagliavini and Pia Tassinari. In January, our soloists will be Risa Stevens, Eugene Conley, Bidu Sayao, and George London. So, be sure to listen to the Voice of Firestone every Monday evening to hear this all-star cast of the world's great artists and the rich musical interpretations of Howard Barlow and the Firestone Orchestra.
And now it's glorious. Sweet ordeal, I know it's just because of love you're here. We sit alone from all the world apart, and love is blooming.
This is Hugh James saying thank you and good evening for Firestone.